This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If the Realtek HD Audio Manager is not working or showing on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Intel Driver and Support Assistant on your computer. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool to your system and run it. If it is already installed on your system, please check on Check for Updates on this same page. The second solution is to show hidden devices. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Device Manager window. In the Device Manager window, click on the View tab on the top. From the list which pops up, check the option for Show Hidden Devices. The third option is to reset the BIOS. Please contact your system's manufacturer to do this. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.